think more than anything for me personally, it's the war. I'm tired of hearing about people who want to do this and want to do that. I want to hear someone who said from the beginning, I don't think this is the right thing to do. And I'm not going to put up with it now, and I'm going to bring people home. That's what I want to hear, and that's the thing that nobody except him will say.